Okay, are you guys ready for the next DIY? This is how to remove popcorn ceiling by yourself. As you can see, I've already done some of the ceiling. It's in the garage, but not all of it. So you need a scraper. I got this cool scraper thing from Home Depot that didn't work. So you get this like a popcorn ceiling scraper. You put a bag on it and a pole, and it doesn't work that good. So I just recommend using a scraper, letting it fall on the ground, and sweeping it up. So, you get on a chair. I've already wet this part of the ceiling down. And you scrape it. Like that. And it falls on the ground, and then you sweep it up. And then, say you need to do another section, even though I'm not done. You get your hose, you spray the ceiling like this. And then you scrape it some more, like this. One thing you can do to make sure you don't have asbestos is you can get a kit on Amazon, and you can scrape some off and send in 2 samples, and they'll tell you whether or not you have asbestos. Now, if you don't have asbestos, great. But if you do have it, you're supposed to get like an abatement company and pay big money, but I'm wearing a mask. Don't judge me. And you just scrape it off, and that's about it. Smash that subscribe button, ring that bell for my DIY video.